We'll take ice in a pan and then we'll place the container in which we are whipping our cream. Like this. So now we will whip our cream. If you don't have electric heater, we can just beat it from the whisker. Whisk it in one side and whisk it properly and your whip will be. We have taken half boil of chocolate compound and 3 spoons of milk. Now we will melt this chocolate. So our chocolate is still not melted, so we will give it a nice mix with milk. And then now we will melt it only for 10 seconds because it is almost ready and prepared. So our chocolate sauce is ready. We have to make sure that there are no lumps in the chocolate sauce. Boil this chocolate mixture for 5 to 10 minutes in refrigerator. So our chocolate sauce is ready. Now I'll add 2 spoons of chocolate sauce to this mixture. And we'll whip it again nicely and we'll settle it in refrigerator for 5 minutes. Here we have 1 packet of Oreo biscuit. We'll keep 4 biscuits for decor and rest we'll add to the grinder and we'll grind to a porous mixture. Now we'll add 2 spoons of milk to this mixture to make it wet. Oreo biscuit and we will cut it into 2 equal halves and now we will place it over this. Now we need to refrigerate this for 10 to 15 minutes.